Iranian naval fleet enters Atlantic Ocean. Two ships, including the Makran port ship and the domestically-built Sahand destroyer, have managed to reach the Atlantic Ocean without calling at other countries' ports. The fleet departed from the Iranian port city of Bandar Abbas in the Persian Gulf on May 10 and has so far sailed some 6,000 nautical miles.